Hey guys, download the book. You need to go to internet. Need to go to audible.com. Put your email address and password is.
The password is on your card.
The password in your card. Then you could sign in.
Now once you sign in, what do you do? What book are you looking for?
The driver's license.
Are you free after lunch or class when you have your desk?
You go to mobile account.
So you want to do it through the website, but So you want to go back to the home button and go to the website and find the book in there. Once you download it, hit the search. Go down to search for great books. And click on driver's manual. Nice. Now, hold on. Is that the one? No, that's not the one.
No.
Okay. New Jersey.
Driver's license. It's this one.
That's the book. Now click on it. So now you can get the sample or you can download it. Double click the download. Okay. Scroll up and say buy with one credit. Guys, you get one credit per month and you say confirm purchase. Now once you confirm the purchase, hold on. So now, once you confirm purchase, now go back to the Audible app, home button, click on Audible, and it should be in your download.
No, not yet.
It should be in your library.
Yes, right here.
It's right there. Awesome sauce. You see that, guys? So once she bought it on the website with the one credit, it's now in her library on the Audible app. Good job, M-Money.
Oh, she got Netflix in?
J-E on the button.